Question number 19. Question number 19. My dear researchers, what are the findings of your study? My dear researchers, can you present to us the findings of your study? Alam nyo, isang na ito sa pinakamadali eh. You know why? You don't need to explain, not unless you are asked. Dito, pinapapresent lang sa inyo yung findings ng study ninyo. So, punta kayo doon sa part ng research paper ninyo kung saan nakalagay yung findings of the study ninyo. Reminder lang, ang findings of the study should be aligned with your SOP. Anong ibig sabihin nito? Kung ano yung SOP, SOP 1, ito yung findings sa SOP 1. Kaya sa amin, pinapalagay muna natin yung SOP 1, tapos immediately sa baba, findings of the study. SOP 2, susulat ulit nila dyan. Tapos yung findings sa SOP 2. Ganon. So anong gagawin niyo? Babasahin niyo lang yung findings of the study niyo. Tapos pag tinanong, what is the basis of your findings of the study? Additional tip na to. Tinanong kayo, bigla kayo nagulat, what is the basis of your findings of the study? Ma'am, sir, our dear panelists, these findings are based on the tables that were presented in the previous chapter, which is chapter 4, presentation, analysis, and interpretation of data. Dapat yung chapter 4, ang laman lahat niyan, yung mga tables, which is yung basihan ng findings ninyo. So, ganun yung ipapaliwanag. Saan nyo kinuha itong mga findings na ito? Ma'am, this is anchored on the findings of the tables that are found in chapter 4 or in the previous chapter. Okay?